is going to be my next single. The track going to be released. It's about giving up on love. It's called It's Only Love.